It started in China and is now spreading throughout the world. Today, the World Health Organization officially announced that this is a global pandemic, declared a public health emergency, and issued the highest level of travel warning on other countries as the virus spread its horrible infection. We will be suspending all travel from Europe to the United States for the next 30 days.